on my channel. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit the subscribe button if you'd like to see a new DIY video every Thursday. So today I'm celebrating my love of all things fall. And if you guys don't already know, I actually live in a place where it is summer all year round, and I love that. But we don't really have falling leaves, and we don't really have that chill in the air. So the only way I really know it's fall is when the pumpkin spice comes out. I mean, pumpkin spice pancakes, pumpkin spice scented candles, pumpkin spice lattes, basically pumpkin spice everything. So to celebrate my love of fall and my love of all things pumpkin spice, I made the pumpkin spice everything pillow. So I'm going to show you how to make this. For this project, you will need fabric in a fun fall color, your sewing machine or glue gun, stuffing, scissors, measuring tape, marker, and the completed pumpkin spice everything crochet piece. And this is a pattern I made it myself, so I'm going to link the pattern for it down below. First, we're gonna start out by measuring our piece of fabric, and I made mine a 22 by 18 inches, and it's already 22 inches across, so now I'm just measuring it 9 inches once I had folded it in half, so it'll be 18 inches when I open it up. So I'm just marking that all along, and then I will cut it so that the end piece measures 22 by 18. Fabric, we're going to put our right sides together and sew our pillow together. If you do not feel comfortable sewing, or you just don't feel like sewing, or you don't have a sewing machine, get out your glue gun. We can put a little bead of glue at about the place where our stitches would be. So I do mine at 1/4 inch. 1/4 inch seam allowances will make our finished pillow 17.5 inches by 21.5. Just remember to leave a 4-inch hole so we can turn our pillow right side out. Once we have our pillow all right side out, we can grab our bag of stuffing and begin filling your pillow. You can make it as soft or as firm as you like. And once you've got it just how you like it, we're ready to move on to the next step. So now we are ready to sew or glue the opening to our pillow. So I'm actually going to glue mine because it is just so much faster and easier. So, Mr. Glue Gun, we're just gonna put a little bead of glue along the edge of the fabric on the inside, so about 1/4 inch, so that when we pull our sides together, the little opening will close and those inside 1/4 inches will touch. Oh, and I didn't mention before, but I used flannel fabric for my pillow, but you can use pretty much anything as long as it's not a super stretchy fabric, but any pretty fall fun fabric that you like. So now we get to grab our pumpkin spice everything filet crochet motif and center it on our pillow. Now I made this pattern myself, and I'm going to link my blog down below where you can get the pattern for free. And you know, it would make a really pretty cross-stitch pattern too, if anybody out there likes to cross-stitch. So go ahead and grab your glue gun, or sew if you prefer to sew it on. And I'm just putting a little dot of glue, a little so often, and I'm gonna run down a little bead of glue here and just kind of push my edge down as I'm gluing. And just do that all the way around until the entire motif is glued down around the edges. Once you have glued down all of your edges, your project is complete. Hey guys, I hope you liked the tutorial. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And if you'd like to see more videos every Thursday in your inbox, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. All right, thanks for joining me guys. Oh, I will link all my social media down below too. So go ahead and give me a follow if you like. All right, bye guys, see you next week.